Hi, Greeties. I'm just going to introduce you to a new game that I found that I'm really excited about. It's called Tic-Tac-Toe Addition. And this is a game where you're racing against a partner to get to the number 15. So your goal is to have a full line and place the last number that makes that line add up to 15. Okay? So the first person will go and they will choose a number and they'll put it on the board. So I'm going to put a 7 right there. Then it's the next person's turn, and they have to decide what number to write. So I'm going to choose 9 because I know there's no way that I can get 15 with 3 numbers on my second number. So I just need to find a way for the other person not to reach 15. So 7 plus 9 is 16, which means that they can't place anything here that would be equal to 15. So then it would be the next person's turn, and they might decide to put a 1 right here. And if they did that, then it means that I probably can win this because 9 plus 1 equals 10, which means I just need to put a 5 in this spot here and I win. So there we go. 1 plus 9 plus 5 equals 15, which means I have successfully made a row that equals 15. Now, there is a number where if you put it in the center square, you will always win if you play it first. I'm not going to tell you what number that is, but if you manage to figure it out, you can have fun with it a few times and then make the decision that whoever starts is not allowed to place that number in the middle because it's kind of hard to beat them if that, well, it's impossible to beat them if they do place that number. If you do have any questions about this game, let me know, but have fun playing it with your family.